Almost clarked. Oh, that's a good start. Almost clicked. I'll start streaming. Do not want to do that. Oh, yeah. Continue. I. This is probably the soonest it's been since I've last played a game.
It's horrible. I don't even know what it was. It was so fast, and there was a hunter, and it was just.
Oh, Abby. Here.
What?
Oh, try drawing.
Drawing what?
Can you draw what attacked you?
Oh, he's here. She's fine. See? All good.
Nick. Hey, buddy. Can you tell us what happened?
A little attack. Where's Abby?
He's super out of it, man.
We need to know what happened.
Right. There was a guy there, but there was some kind of animal.
What the hell?
I realize I'm covering up some of the subtitles. I'm sorry. Oops. You can just hear it.
Is Abby?
Yeah, she's okay, dude. She's right over there.
Because teeth were on top of me. I think it was a bear.
Full size bear would have crushed him. There's no way.
I thought we don't get bears right here.
No.
Oh, fuck.
Look at that. Oh, shit.
That black stuff? That's infection. It's spreading. This is bad. This is really bad, dude.
No, I don't want to get infected by it. I'm also not holding the controller.
Ryan. We should amputate. Cut it off before the infection spreads.
Why would we do that?
I don't know, man. Sorry. Look at that black stuff.
What do you think it is?
I feel like that'd be a silly idea. Oh my god, go away! You are gonna see like my hair slowly dry as well. Which is nice.
Fuck.
It will be. Oh my god, more?
Who's there?
Shh. Ryan, what if it's Jacob or Emma?
There will be.
It's not.
Be careful.
It will literally be Jacob walking back in his pants.
It was probably nothing.
Yeah. But is it gone? Yeah, you better run.
Very brave.
All right.
Okay, so, maybe not.
Oh, Lodge is sounding pretty good right about now, yeah?
Yeah, it's Jacob.
Don't shoot!
Yeah, in his pants.
I'm here to save you.
Holy shit. Nick. Is he okay?
Nick and Abby were attacked. In the woods.
Hey, does anybody have any dry clothes? I'm fucking freezing.
All our bags are still in the minivan.
Fuck, of course they are.
Jacob, where's Emma? Oh,
fuck! Oh, Jesus Christ. I left Emma on the island, and I told her I'd be right back.
Ouch. Wait, the island?
Yeah, why?
Well, no, I just thought I saw someone over there before.
Someone?
No, I don't know. It's probably nothing.
I'd love to ride there alone.
Well, I think we're gonna head to the lodge.
Also, why are you covered in what I hope is strawberry jelly?
Oh, yeah, no, I'm pretty sure it's blood. It was this guy with he had a bottle thing. I don't know, dude, it's a really long story.
Ew.
Yeah, no, it's super fucked up. Oh, Jesus Christ, I can't believe I haven't told you this yet. I saw a fucking body in the lake.
Like, a dead one?
Oh, no. One of the swimmers from the varsity swim team, he got lost on the way to practice, and it was... Yes, a dead one, dumbass.
Of course you did, Jacob.
But no, for real, I did. I figured it must have been one of the counselors that didn't show up, but I couldn't tell, because it was all bloaty and gross.
Something's not right.
Gotta go get Emma.
Excuse me.
Hey, I need this, okay? It's not safe out there.
Dude, we gotta protect Nick and Abby.
Yeah, and I need to save Emma, alright? She's out there alone.
You don't even know if she's in trouble.
You don't even know if you're in trouble.
Are you trying to piss me off?
No, I'm trying to save my girlfriend's life, asshole.
Yeah, I don't think she's your girlfriend, dude. What?
Well, that's a bit uncalled for. Just go together. Oh, for God's sake.
Fuck.
Oh.
Fuck.
Oops. Again, I thought it was circle.
Fucking stop. We're in a real mess here, guys. You're acting like pricks, both of you. Jacob, we're keeping this. Nick and Abby are injured. We need protection. There's someone around here. Ryan.
Sorry.
This is bullshit.
Make sure she's safe. If she's on the island, she's definitely fine.
And what, risk another run-in with Captain Deliverance? No thanks, okay? There's probably another boat by the zipline. Either way, I can make it to the island from there.
Don't go on zipline, wasn't there?
We need to get back to the lodge. Try to get help.
Thing.
How? Nick can't walk properly. Yeah, I have an idea.
Quickly pause this. It was the tower, wasn't it? Oh, so that thing's hunting her. Oh, okay, so make sure I make the QTE,
what
probably.
Okay, here's a riddle for you. What's got two thumbs and is suddenly riding solo on a freaky island in the dark? This fool. Well, one thumb. One available thumb. Okay. And it was here, on a strange, uninhabited island, that this brave young soul found herself. Okay, full disclosure, I've suddenly found myself on a strange, tiny little island, all alone, with nothing to do but show you guys around. So, there's a treehouse over there. I'm gonna go and see if I can't dish out some of that sweet, sweet panoramic goodness. Because here's the thing. Not that I want to go back, because I don't. But even if I did...
Why is her mouth
so big?
Because
then I'd look like the super needy one when he was the one who stormed off in the first place. God, you know what? Sorry, I'm bending. Oh, explorer bending. You know what? Fuck it. Let's do it. To the treehouse, fellow explorers!
Or should we not? I'm now going to look out for tarot cards as well, because I was an idiot and missed them.
Is that you, Jacob?
Got it. Nice. What was that? That's probably just a rock. Found out as well, so that old bloke there wasn't Jacob, that was the one that was sniping, wasn't it? And that's Carl from Detroit Become Human. So hopefully he's as nice as he was in that.
No prizes for guessing what these are. Can't say that I've used them. A little too au naturel for me, TBH. You know, I've never thought about where the waste goes. Oh. Oh, please, God, no. Okay, we're gonna just go ahead and ignore that.
It probably doesn't go in there. It's probably just like a bucket.
Yeah.
And it gets emptied.
And this is the meeting shelter. It's a shelter where you meet at. Okay, I'm trying really hard to make this interesting, but sometimes a thing just is what it is.
She's gonna run out of battery.
I think I made my point.
No, just a reflection.
So this island is like an unexcavated part of the quarry that rewilded itself after it flooded into the lake. Pretty cool, huh? You know, when I was little, I used to think that islands just kind of would float in the middle of the water, kind of like an airbed. But I'm older and wiser now and realize that not everything's always as it seems. Kind of like how you thought you were just having a hot summer fling and then it turns into babysitting a big hairy man child who's all sad because you don't want to go steady with him and write him love letters every freaking day. And while we're talking about it, you don't mind that we're talking about it, right?
I do.
Why is it up to me to justify my feelings when he's the one who got all bluh about it, you know? Oh, look. A metaphor in the narrative by mean of fork in the road. How fitting. Here's the big question. Do I take the high road, literally, and forget about it? Or do I continue on the path I'm on and keep ranting about my stupid dumb life? I guess since this isn't live, the choice is up to me.
What was the... Oh, I can't look at the star, can I? I don't know if that's going to be a QTE or that certain death. So I don't know which way to go. Let's go this way.
Ah, oh, what the hell. We're in it now anyway. Well and truly in the thick of it. Because you know what else? I was really excited for the next part of my life, you know? I mean, the summer was great, but what's next? I mean, come on! I know by the time I post this, Hackett's Quarry will just be but a distant memory, and I know it's just one night, and you have to make the most of all your opportunities, and yada yada yada. I guess... I just don't want to have to settle for what's around me, you know? Abby sees me as this confident person, but really? I'm just desperate to stay afloat in a world where everyone wants to be different.
I feel like I'm going to be silly going this way. I'm gonna get killed
this
here.
This is actually kind of fun. I feel like this is the first time I've been alone
die.
In summer. Kind of like it. I guess that kind of reinforces the whole Jacob thing. I know the plan was for him to come get me, but now that I'm by myself, I kind of like it. Sorry, Jacob, if you're watching. Nothing personal. It's a me thing. We're cool, right? Yeah, we're cool. I mean, who knows? Maybe in 50 years, we'll bump into each other and be flooded with fond memories of that one amazing summer at Hackett's Quarry summer camp, and that spark that changed our lives forever. Then we'll be like 70-year-old lovers or whatever and have crazy walker sex. Hey, it could happen. Only time will tell, Jakey boy, and as they say, time makes fools of us all. But we will be the oldest, sexiest fools there ever were. Until then, I gotta do my thing. Sorry, buddy.
I'm thinking, is that creature the weird thing? Is that what got Max? Or is it like Until Dawn where that has also become Max?
I guess I gotta do this one-handed, huh?
No, just put it, like, in your bra.
That didn't sound great.
No, this is a silly idea. Can I go backwards now, please?
Oh, shit. Just thought you should know. I am nailing this ladder climbing.
And I'm fine. I'm on top.
All right. This is the luxurious Skyway Treehouse, obviously. Constructed in the year 1805 by a blindfolded man who used only the finest rotting wood, rusty nails, and donkey spit that money could buy. A real Hackett vintage classic. Honey, I'm home. What's that now? I forgot the children's bedtime. Well now, that's a fine how-do-you-do. Take it all in, folks. That's the summer camp experience right there, and... Oh, look.
We obviously know something's in there.
Somebody forgot to clear the place out. I guess one of the kids left their stuff, or maybe one of the guys back there? But... I don't recognize this. Did you hear that? Looks like we have a choice on our hands. Do we snoop through someone else's belongings? Or do we open the spooky trapdoor and die a horrible, painful death? There are literally no right answers.
Let's not open the trapdoor.
Bag it is. And you know what? I'm putting some clothes on. This is all you're getting.
Why would you open... I suppose you're trying to get everyone killed.
Hmm. Fun. Okay, so... I think there's something up there. And it is not gonna make me jump, I can promise you that much.
Don't.
Cruel world. The final curtain is calling and there's no time for an encore.
No, don't take photo. Just run. Oh, right, okay. It looks like the thing from Amnesia. That's not going to block it. Oh. Oh, okay. I thought I was going to do like a mega zip line.
Easy.
I got it. He's okay.
Are you in pain?
No. Sorry. I'm really hungry.
We'll get you some food inside, okay?
Oh man, I could eat a horse.
Well, I don't know if we'll be able to find you a horse, but maybe some granola?
Oh, yuck, I hate granola.
Is Abby gonna be infected too, because she was attacked by it? Oh.
This will open the nurse's station. Should be plenty of stuff in there.
Well, hopefully we can just get him cleaned up for now. I'll get you something to eat.
They left the fire on?
You and I are gonna find a landline.
Oh, yeah. Isn't there one in Mr. H's office?
Yep. We'll come meet you.
Copy that.
Do you think that whatever attacked them out there is, I don't know, has their scent or something?
What?
I don't know, like, what if it got a taste for blood and now it's gonna track them down?
I doubt it.
I just feel like if we stick with them, we're sitting ducks. I don't know.
I really don't think that whatever attacked them out in the woods is gonna get into the lodge.
Okay, yeah. Yeah, you're probably right.
Come on, let's go call for backup.
Pretty weird to see this place so dead.
You never came down here at night while camp was in session?
What? No, did you?
A couple times, yeah.
Damn.
Where are you going?
I thought I just heard my name.
I didn't hear anything.
Again? No?
I don't think Nick's injuries are as bad as we thought.
Well, that's good news.
Yeah.
So what now?
We gotta call for help. Who should I call?
Mr. H?
The only number I got is to this phone.
Okay, then 911.
You mean 911? Who says 911?
I don't know.
Good.
Anyway, yeah, but like, what should I ask for? Like, police? Ambulance?
Huh. Cops.
Because that bloke might come.
With guns. We need a lot of backup out here.
And he seems to be covered
in
that blood
stuff,
too.
They'll say, 911, what's your emergency? And then I say, help, my friends may have been attacked by a bear, or maybe not a bear, but definitely an animal with teeth, and we're not sure how many there are out there or how smart they are, so it's very possible they might be mounting an attack on us right now, and we really need backup.
Yeah, that's good.
Okay.
What's wrong?
Dead.
Well, that's weird.
Phones go dead sometimes out here.
Right when you're about to call the cops, though?
It's a coincidence.
Did you try the hang-up thingy?
What?
Here.
What are you doing?
I don't know. It's what they do in movies when the phone goes dead. Tap on the little thingy.
We're not in a movie.
Okay, well, you know, how do you know that? Game. Maybe that's just what they want you to think, man.
Okay, so this phone's a no-go. No one has signal. Is there anywhere else in the camp that has a landline?
Well, not a landline.
What?
The radio hut has some old broadcast gear.
Where you do your announcements?
Where I curate my sweet summer jams, yeah, and where I do the PA announcements. It has some old equipment there. I think we could probably rig something up and get a message out.
All right, yeah. Let's head over there and see if we can contact somebody. Put that back, Dylan.
I will put it back when we're good and safe and help is on the way.
Okay, just careful with it.
I'll be fine. Okay.
It's probably the weather.
Mm-hmm.
What weather, Ryan?
That's my most jump skip.
Maybe it was the bears.
Bear. And why does everyone blame everything on bears? Okay, so for the sake of argument, what if that bear that cut our phone line and just cut out all the power, what if that bear is waiting for us out in the hallway?
Fair point.
Thank you.
We should probably tell Caitlin that we're going to the radio hut. They're probably freaked.
Yeah, okay, yeah, let's go.
Where did they just put that ammo? I'm assuming they've just picked up.
Oh my god. Yeah, we should probably leave that with Caitlin.
Do you think she really needs it, though?
She needs it just as much as we do.
If she's staying in the lodge, we're going out there.
You literally just said there might be something dangerous in the lodge.
When?
Like 20 seconds
I want
ago.
To give it to her. Why was that
okay,
not
okay, sure. But that's because I really wanted the gun.
Just give her the gun, man.
Alright. You're right.
Hey, well, still have mine. If you're extra nice to me, I might let you hold it.
Don't write a check that your ass can't cash.
My ass has got quite the bank account.
Am I interrupting something?
Chin up, big guy. I wouldn't really know what to do with it, okay? I trust you. Oh, thank you so much, Dylan. You're so generous and handsome. Yeah, no problem. Don't mention it.
I regret that decision. Wait, why did she jump in the water?
Good to see you. Oh, that time again, is it? Strength. Strength can be surprising. Knowing one's own raw power, tapping into it, tapping into a previously unknown energy. I suppose there are forces at work within us all. And with one hand it gives, and with the other it could rip away. The magician. The incredible, the unbelievable, the mystical, sensational. Perceptive manipulation. The work of a magician. Now you see it, now you don't. Blink and you miss it. And you wouldn't want to miss it. As always, there's more to see. And as always, the choice is yours. Would you like to see more? Choose one. Choose wisely. So it's goodbye again. I'll leave you with this. Remember who your friends are. Remember who's looking out for you.
I don't know if that means to actually cut it off or to not. His hand got stuck. It's not like I until all my mic guy's fingers cut off though, and I could have avoided that the whole time.
Hey, I couldn't find anything to eat. The kitchen's pretty cleaned out. Oh shoot, I left my bag. I brought you this.
That was... Fuck, I don't even know what happened. It was all just a blur.
How are you feeling?
How are you holding up?
I'm just happy you're okay. Are you okay? I'm sorry, I just asked you that.
It's okay.
All right, they're off to find a radio or something.
What's with the,
they found another in Mr. H's office, so just in case.
What happened to the lights?
Not sure. Any better?
I'm doing okay. Kinda.
Wait, are they going to the radio hut?
Phone's dead. They're gonna try to send out an SOS or something. We're holding down the fort.
No, don't say anything. That would be silly.
I thought you said Dylan and Ryan already left.
Wait, stay here. I'll check it out.
We don't know what's out there. It could be dangerous.
Yeah, that's why I'm gonna check it out.
I just know one's gonna die, and it's just gonna have to be a bloody domino effect, isn't it? This is my first time playing as Caitlin. Probably gonna be like Emma or something. Or it's gonna come down the chimney. Don't shoot. Well, I deliberately failed those because I didn't want to be attacked.
Hey, so this may not be like the best time per se, but
that
like...
might have been a bad decision.
What?
Yeah, so like I was just...
I don't want to hurt
thinking
him.
About like the start of summer and when we first met and started camp and like now that summer's over and you know, is that like the last time we're gonna see each other, you know?
Sorry, Nick, what are you saying?
Hey, I'm kind of pouring my heart out here.
Nick, I'm sorry. Can we talk about this later? I'm really freaked out. It's just not a good time.
Maybe I was misreading the situation back there, but... kind of felt like a little bit more was gonna happen.
Well, did you want a little bit more to happen?
Duh, are you dumb?
Hey.
Sorry. I just mean, of course I wanted it to happen, I just didn't know if you did too.
That seems like such a long time ago now.
You did want it to happen though.
This is weird and I feel uncomfortable.
Yeah, I guess.
Just saying that because I'm hurt.
Nick. What's going on out there, Caitlin? We've died.
It's okay, I got this.
Oh my God.
What happened? Jesus, where's the gun?
We gotta get out.
No, we have to hide.
We'll hide.
Quick.
Even though I reckon he'll find us. I reckon he's absolutely fine. I feel like it's just a red herring, and he's not actually nice.
Has like an actual radio? I thought it was just like for your morning announcements.
Oh yeah, yeah. It used to be more of a actual radio station, actually. You know, I mean, it is still technically, but nobody brings their radio to camp anymore.
Yeah.
It's weird, actually, that there used to be kids with their radio and their portable CD player and everything, and you know, nowadays. Everything we need is on the phone, but Mr. Hackett takes it on the first day at camp so that we're not distracted by technology.
Technology, it giveth and it taketh. So is that something like that you want to go into?
The camp radio?
No, like DJing or music.
Oh, yeah, I mean, I like music, but I think I want to major in quantum physics.
Wait, what?
Yeah.
You don't really seem like a science guy.
Oh yeah, I mean, you know, not here.
Why could I know what?
I'm sorry. I'm so completely fascinated by this. What do you mean by not here?
Not here at camp. I do that at home, and then here, I,
You're a wise cracking smartass?
That's a little harsh, but,
No?
Okay, so maybe I was a little nervous when I arrived in an uncomfortable social situation, and I overcompensated a little bit by making a bunch of jokes.
You played into it.
Yeah, I mean, people kind of enjoyed the blasé Dylan.
And do you enjoy the blasé Dylan?
No.
Not yet. Like, you know, whatever, man. It's pretty cool. It's fine. I like Dylan.
Well, it's nice to meet you, Dylan. I'm Ryan. Well, actually, I'm Let's Get the Fuck Out of Here, Ryan.
Yeah, I like him. That makes a lot of sense.
I feel like there might be like a card or something around here. I think that was a bear trap.
Oh
shit. No, don't touch it.
Something like that could really take your hands off.
What is this doing at a kid's summer camp?
I don't know, man. It wasn't here over the summer. I mean, if it was, then we would have noticed that, right?
Well, whatever it was trying to catch, you can't now.
That was a mistake, wasn't it? They should have probably, like, left the bear trap. It would have slowed the thing down. That would have been useful.
What in the name of voodoo doo-doo is this?
I want to keep it. Because obviously there's stuff that protects your fish from the earth, from the things. Oh, hello. There you go. There probably won't be another one of those, so let's just go to the radiator. Lovely. Imagine though, if Jacob didn't sort of break the car. No.
Huh.
All good?
All good?
Let's just go in and see what happens, yeah? And hopefully not have an arm cut off.
Oh, this place is kind of a dump, huh?
Okay, when I was a camper here, it was barely working. It hadn't been used for years, and it took me a really long time, actually, to get this place cleaned up and looking the way it is. So, I'm sorry if it's not up to your standards, but I've been putting in a lot of TLC.
Okay.
Let me get this set up. All right.
Anything over here we can use?
The power tools? No. That's Mr. H wanted more storage, so it's kind of how he lets me keep the station going.
Gotcha. So, how far does it go?
Oh, well, it was designed just to broadcast to the PAs around camp for announcements and to, you know, portable radios and whatever. So, I think the range is about a mile.
Useful.
How do you even know all this stuff?
I just kind of picked it up.
The technical stuff has always been a little hard for me to get a handle on.
Well, if you like, I could show you the ropes.
Like a class?
Yeah, it's easy. Like climbing.
Sign me up, teach.
Anyways, this thing's gonna need a bit of a power up, but that's where this comes in.
Dust magnet.
It's supposed to be a signal booster. It's kind of janky looking, but it's worth giving a shot.
So,
well, it made a little noise.
Can actually talk to people with this thing?
Yeah, well, it's not a two-way radio, so, you know, we can talk, but then the best we can do is switch it over to the receiver and see if anyone broadcasts anything back, which is unlikely, but...
Well, it is what it is, I guess.
Yeah. So, what should I say?
Just, like, make it sound urgent.
Okay. Hello, how's it going out there? This is, we need help. This is, we are counselors at Hackett's Quarry Summer Camp. And there's been a horrible accident, attack, some stuff bad here. We need your help. There is a swarm of bears, and they are everywhere. And there's these hunters, too, and they seem to be shooting at the bears, but also at us, which is not good. And a few of our friends are hurt, and we are in desperate need of help. So please, I mean, there's vicious bears, and we don't know what to do, so please... come help us, SOS. This is an emergency. Save our ship. Come on down, please help us. Did I do good? Was that
swarm of bears?
Yeah.
Herd of bears.
Yeah, I've heard of bears.
Oh god.
Alright, I guess I should just like switch this over to the receiver and see if we get anything back.
Yeah, okay, yeah. I'm gonna keep an eye out while you do all this techie stuff.
That was awful.
Okay, yeah, sure.
I got a ping on the radio, but no response. I'm gonna head to the
store. Wait, did he say lodge?
I don't know. Huh?
Two males in the radio shack near the cabins. Another couple unaccounted for. Copy that. Now.
Can't be sure they were talking about us.
I don't know.
They're playing as, yeah.
It really, really sounded like they were.
But that's not possible, right? Oh, shit.
They know where we are, man.
We can't stay here.
Shit.
Hey, let's stay calm, okay? Let's go find Caitlin and everybody, okay?
Okay, yeah. Okay.
Don't get
it. Why didn't you tell me that there's something out there?
I wasn't sure, man.
Fuck, what the fuck was that?
I have no idea.
Ryan? Is it a bear?
I don't think bears can jump like that.
Don't. Sitting is almost like the tutorial thing, but I'm not sure.
What is that? Fuck. What?
Caitlin, Abby, and Nick, they're coming up the path.
Oh, shit.
They're coming toward us. We gotta warn them. What about the PA?
Up top? Yeah, okay.
Yeah, we can tell them to hide or something.
Yeah. Oh, fuck, no. Oh, shit. Hold the button.
Caitlin, get into a building now. Do not come up here.
There's an animal outside the radio hut. Get into a cabin now. Go!
Oh, fuck, dude.
How is Nick walking?
They're gone.
Oh, because I didn't break the door down.
Well, we gotta do something. Come on.
Okay, is there anything we can do?
I don't know. I don't know.
It's just an animal, right? I mean, maybe we can scare it off?
If it has hearing like a dog, maybe we can play like a really high-pitched feedback loop and just blast it. And I mean, it would hurt like hell, but, you know.
That sounds all right. Let's see what happens.
Okay. Okay. Come on, Dylan. Let's do this.
Well, that's all cool. It also could piss off all the other people.
Come on. It's almost...
Hey, Dylan, just take a breath. I'm sure you can figure it out.
Yeah. Right. There's something missing. What's missing?
It's getting closer! Open the door! Oh shit! It's attacking the cabins!
Oh crap, it knocked out the wire.
Okay, fix it, I'll cover you.
Hopefully that card is like a quick time event. Then.
Oh, shit. Hey, asshole! I mean, it seemed to work.
Is it safe?
I think we're okay for now.
We ran into one of those hunter guys.
Ah, crap.
Chased us out of the lodge. I think we lost him on the way up here. You get a message out?
I think so.
Great. What the hell was going on up there?
It just attacked us.
Holy shrimp, you should have seen it.
Dylan made some sort of crazy feedback loop, and it scared it off.
It was nothing.
A feedback loop?
Well, you know, I figured if it's like most animals, then it would have sensitive hearing, so...
Okay, what was that?
Caitlin, where's your gun?
I lost it. One of the friendly locals wanted to say hi.
What the fuck?
Did she shoot at us?
Who's there?
Who was she?
Should we follow her?
That wasn't the girl from the beginning, was it? Laura, whatever she's called.
Oh shit, Dylan, what is that? Who was that? Brilliant. Okay.
Oh, you're back! Looks like that's one less vermin in the world. Let's take a look once more. The devil. Without restrictions, like a shadow torn from one's corporeal form. Pay close attention and act before the demons unleashed. Each of us have one. Even those who are pure of heart and say their prayers by night. I want to show you more. Would that be all right? spend so much time looking toward the future. It's easy to forget that the past holds secrets, too. Worth remembering that. So it's goodbye again. I'll be here. I'll wait for you.
Do I need to cut off Nick's leg then? Because that looked like he's going to become a thing. Okay.
Emma!
He's fine still then.
Jesus Christ. Jesus! Fuck!
Well, that's the new one.
Man! God, this night sucks ass. Emma, is that you? Fuck.
It's taken him a while to get back here. How far away is this from the... Can't be that far from the island, surely.
Yeesh. I'm gonna fall off this.
Please stop saying things like that. First it was the walk-in freezer, and now it's that.
Well, that bodes ill. Fucking hell.
There's something on here.
He must be really cold. Also, where is he storing that? Playing something a bit happier, I think, after I play this game. There's one. So, yeah, there's two games I have thoughts of playing after this. I think I'll just upload it and see what happens.
Jesus Christ!
Oh. Oh my God, no way. Am I glad to see you? Oh, Jesus Christ! Ah.
You left me back there, you asshole!
Oh, God, Emma, come on!
Oh, God. What the fuck is going on?
Look, I don't know, okay? Some, like, bear attacked Nick and Abby back there.
Yeah! Me too, but it definitely was not a bear.
What? Who? When?
Why?
Sorry, I'm glad you're okay.
Yeah, barely. I mean, the thing that attacked me at the treehouse was like...
What? It was like what, Emma?
Like, out of a horror movie.
Okay, well, it was probably just like a bear trying to defend itself, you know?
Oh, don't be a dick. You know it wasn't a fucking bear.
No, you're right. You're right. And now we have these fucking the hunters running all over the place. So that's a fun new wrinkle. They did this to me.
That's a lot of blood.
Yeah, well, it's not mine.
Got quite the funky bouquet. No offense.
Okay.
That fucking thing bit me, dude. Really need Caitlin to look in it.
It bit you, that little scratch?
When did it bite her?
Oh.
When?
I could have sworn it was much bigger before.
When?
Okay, we've got to get out of these woods.
Yeah, no shit, Sherlock.
You know, Jacob, you don't have to be a dick about literally everything.
Shit. Okay, you know what? You're right. Okay? You're right. I'm sorry.
Oh, you're so annoying.
Oh my god, can we please not do this right now? Okay, seriously? I literally came looking for you as soon as I heard there was something out here.
Or things? Like, plural?
Wait, really?
So we know it's not either of them that was in that pool. Who the hell was it?
Run!
This seems to work, so that's why I can't be asked to run. That's a lot of bear traps. Who is that? Is that one of his daughters?
Is she like one of those hunter dudes?
I don't think so.
You okay?
I don't know who that other girl was. I've never seen her before.
Me neither. But her?
Yeah. That's Kaylee Hackett.
Yeah.
Mr. H's daughter? I thought she went home with her brother.
Kaylee. Yeah. I thought so too.
Oh man. Poor Kaylee. Nick.
You smell so good.
That's not weird.
Why would anyone want to shoot Kaylee?
What's that weird? That was
Should
that?
We call someone or?
Oh, fuck, Chris. How are we gonna tell Chris?
Nick, what are you?
I want to taste you.
Hey.
Come here.
Oh, Nick, what the hell? Get off. Watch out!
I said get off.
Nick?
Hopefully the water purifies here.
Are you okay? I just wanted him to stop.
Nick! Dude!
Hopefully that worked.
Hey, hey, it's okay. You're okay.
I got you. I got you.
Yeah, I'm assuming that's purified. So he's now infected by the weird thing?
What did I do?
I don't know.
He's so cold.
Okay, let's get him in the pool house. Dry him off.
Try to rest.
I'm sorry.
We need to be keeping a record of everything that happens for the police.
Yeah. Dead girl in the pool needs some explaining, huh?
Easy, man.
I mean, like photos, whatever we can. I've got a funny feeling the cops are not going to want to believe any of this crazy shit unless we've got some hard proof.
From now on,
I should have taken a photo.
If you've got your phone and you see something, take a photo or a video or whatever.
Yeah. You okay over there, Abby? Look, why don't you look around and see if you can find anything to help make Nick more comfortable?
Water damaged anyway, so.
I wonder where Caleb is. This place was so different, like 12 hours ago.
Okay, that's weird. What was the point in that? I just saw them having a tower in here. There it is. Okay. Thank you. The moon. There won't be any more. So I'm just gonna walk back. What did they want me to do? Oh, bring that closer to me.
That better?
Thanks.
Hey. Yo, something is not right with that boy.
Dude is real sick.
Did you see how he freaked out in the water?
Yeah, he was like a fish out of water. Right?
Sure.
You know, something was weird when I tried to clean his wounds, too, at the lodge.
What do you mean?
Well, all of his clothes were bloody, but I couldn't find where he was bit, or scratched, or whatever. He just kept moving around, like he didn't want me to see how badly he was hurt.
Huh.
Rabies?
He's not frothing at the mouth.
I think Abby would beg to differ.
Point.
Yeah, isn't aquaphobia a symptom of rabies?
Hydrophobia, yeah. But I think it's more about a fear of drinking, not just getting wet. This was like...
Like my cat in the bathtub.
Yeah.
Abby?
Yeah?
Can I ask you something?
Of course.
Do you like me?
Nick.
Please, just tell me.
I've really enjoyed spending time with you this summer.
Such
what?
Such a cop-out answer. Abby?
What?
I've got something to ask you.
Yeah. Okay.
Why don't you like me, Abby?
Nick, I
this
do
is really
like
weird,
you.
And I feel like I'm making a mistake.
You don't like me at all, do you?
What do you mean?
Tell me the truth.
I am telling you the truth.
God, I shouldn't have had a pick on.
What?
You're not really very smart, are you? Poor stupid Abby.
Stop.
Easy pickings. Right off the bone.
This isn't you. This isn't you.
I'm sorry.
Whoa, Abby!
Abby, everything okay?
Holy shit.
What is happening? So I'm assuming he's turning into one. Oh, she doesn't know where everyone is.
The fuck is her name?
I shouldn't have shot him.
Okay. So, if I were a counselor at an off-season camp, partying around a bonfire, and it started to rain, and there were monsters, I would go... the lodge.
I'm assuming she's probably going to bump into Nick now.
Gotta get out of here.
I think it's this way to the lodge, isn't it? Oh no, her phone is also still working, so I could have taken a picture of it. What's the green? I don't know. This is like on all of them, I feel like I'm just making the wrong decisions. No one else really seemed to question that Abby just shot him, though. Is this even really the right... So if I didn't shoot him, Abby would have died. That's what I got from that vision. I don't get that then.
I've never done this before, Pa.
Let's do it fast, that's it.
Right. I'm safe with them, I think, so I'm gonna wait here.
God damn. God damn these fucking kids. Son, what?
Hey, stop! Stop squirming. Give me the trunk.
Is she bit, huh?
How am I supposed to know? I don't know. Let me look at her. Nah.
Get the fuck away from me!
Oh.
What? I didn't want to do it. Carl, and I like Bobby.
Caitlin! Ryan! Abby!
This doesn't feel safe.
Oh, there's the fireplace. So I'm gonna come out of there.
Abby? Ryan?
That doesn't seem like the worst idea, actually. Oh, for God's sake. I'm going to quickly pause it here because I really need to pee. Alright, now that's over. Let's get back into this.
I killed him. I killed him.
I mean, dead people don't usually jump out of windows and run into the forest.
Abby, he was gonna hurt you. You were defending yourself.
I don't know that for sure.
Yeah, neither do I.
I do.
No. No.
It was you or him. And, well, that definitely wasn't him.
Man, this is so fucked.
Hey!
Oh, shit.
Where the fuck is Chris Hackett?
Who's there?
I need your help. Please.
Who are you?
My name is Laura Kearney.
Yeah, it is her.
So?
Don't let me in. It's not safe out here.
Yeah, there's a crazy woman with a gun killing people.
I'm not killing people.
Holy shit, you... Laura Kearney? You're Laura Kearney?
Yes?
You were supposed to be working, helping out in the nurse's office, right? And you never showed up? You and the guy, what's his name?
Max?
Yes, Max. Yeah. Mr. Hackett said that you had changed your mind last minute. I think that we should listen to her inside.
Yeah, obviously.
Okay. I'm gonna open the door slowly. Just keep your hands up, okay?
Okay.
What's high? Oh wow, all I had to do was wait that last little bit. Fuck's sake, Rob.
Here we are again. Just you and me.
Alright, sorry.
Why don't we take another look at what you've found? Justice. An eye for an eye. Not exactly in some cases, but cause and effect. Actions and consequences. There's a balance to everything, and we all play a part in making sure the scales aren't tipped. The moon. How poignant. Tonight of all nights, to harness your fear and anxiety and turn them into intuition. If you can do this and plan ahead, your cunning might just save your life. Now tell me, would you like to delve deeper into one of many possible futures?
I don't get that.
Make
bit.
Your
That's
choice.
Silly. I never go for the left card, so I see that. Okay, so if I'm struggling with a gun with someone, don't shoot
Off
them
you
because
go, then.
I'm
top,
not
top.
Gonna kill Bobby
One
or
down,
whatever that bloke was actually
Isn't that
called.
Terribly exciting.
What chapter is that? Right. Because I'm going to end it after this anyway. That's six. Yeah.
So,
Cool. Right. I will pause it there. I might do some more later so they'll be longer anyway. Cool. Till next time then. Bye.